Come on. Let's have some fun.
God's sake, Alex! Get out!
Yeah, I'll drink this. Come on, Kathy. You'll feel better in the morning.
What's up with you?
The door.
What about it?
What do you mean? It's not my door. It's old. It's a pet.
Shit. You must have had more than I thought last night.
Can you hear that noise?
It all looks and sounds pretty normal to me, Kathy. Maybe you're coming down with something.
Oh, for God's sake, Kathy. The locksmith's coming on Friday. What is the matter with you? Fuck this.
I'll see you soon. Yeah. Okay. Bye.
Who are you talking to?
Oh, don't start. It was just one of the guys from work.
I'm sorry. Just a little freaked out right now.
Yeah, no kidding. You've been acting really strangely since we moved in here.
I said I'm sorry. It was like I was dreaming. I'm okay now. Honestly. Do you really have to go? Thought we were spending the day together.
Well, my plans have changed. I'll call when I get to Mike's. Make sure you're in.
Can't you do it on your way home?
Why? It's not like you're doing anything, is it?
Well, no, I'm just in the middle.
Stop moaning and just do it then. We'll be home in an hour or so.
Why are you so obsessed with it?
I don't know. I just want to get it open.
I just won't get it open.
It's not like I did any damage. I just want to know what's in there. Don't you?
Not so badly that I can't wait until we get a key, no.
Have you seen these before? I found them in the cupboard under the stairs.
No. They must have been there when we moved in.
Don't you think that guy looks a lot like you?
It's just a couple of old photos, Kathy. I don't know why you have to make everything so weird.
I'm going to bed.
Yeah, okay. I'll be up in a minute.